Hikaru, a draw against Richard Rappo. Tell us about the game.
Yeah, I mean, it was an interesting game today. Richard tried to play something a little bit unusual. I mean, I thought it was quite interesting throughout, but every move that he played, I wasn't really expecting. So I used up way too much time. And then, somewhere near the end, I kind of wanted to play on, but I used like 20 minutes looking at this f5, e5, gf5, g5. And then he played, then he just took and played rook h8 right away. And I didn't see anything concrete. So it felt practical to just offer a draw there because he had offered to draw the previous move. So, I mean, it's an okay result. It's not ideal, certainly, but there's still one more round to go.
It felt like you had a slight pull throughout the game.
I mean, I think I was a little bit better, but I don't think there was anything winning. I thought the idea I came up with trying to force f5 made a lot of sense, because otherwise he just brings his king straight to d7, and I'm sure that white's better, but I don't think it's anything special. So I thought I played the correct plan at least, but there probably just wasn't ever anything decisive for me.
Five wins in a row, then four draws in a row. Plans for tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean, unfortunately, I haven't been feeling so great the last couple of days. I mean, like yesterday, for example, if I had been feeling better, I almost certainly would have played on, and I think I probably would have had good winning chances. But every result is what it is. You just take it one day at a time. So tomorrow, I assume I'm getting black against probably Lev or Maxime or one of them. So I mean, it would certainly be very weird not to play either of them in a tournament like this. So just looking forward to tomorrow, and hopefully, good things happen. They're probably going to be like five or six people. So it's no different than any one of a number of the last few years where I've been in the same situation. I think last year I was also on 7 points and I had black against Eduard, and I think there were some people on 7.5. So it's one game. Just have to play good chess tomorrow, and again, hopefully, good things happen.
You have a great result when it comes to tie breaks and when it comes to playoffs. So is that something that you might be okay with going into if the chance rose, or would you be taking more risks tomorrow?
Well, I mean, I think someone's probably going to win on the 7-score group, so I'm going to assume that I have to do something more than draw. But again, we'll see what happens.
We look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Thank you very much.
Sure, no problem.